BBC introducing in Hereford and Worcester
with Andrew Marston. Unsigned, undiscovered,
and under the radar music.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Globe here in Hay-on-Wye. This is a band who know how to rock. They're going to make the place shake so much that the books are going to go rattling off the shelves, I tell you. We first discovered Rob Lomax when he was in a band called Dead Pig, who we put on at Wyeside many, many moons ago. He's since discovered a liking for the blues. It describes his brand new band as a three-piece heavy blues band from the Borderlands. We're talking about the Golden Valley area of Herefordshire. They formed as a covers band, but they decided that, you know what, we should get to writing our own material. So, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. From the Golden Valley, it's Crowsaw!
Second chance. Shut your mouth, shake your bones and dance. Voodoo Nation, voodoo temptation. Voodoo Nation, voodoo temptation. Some more. Once that heat is, no second chance. Shut your mouth, shake your bones and dance. Voodoo Nation, voodoo temptation. Let your troubles pass you by. Spirits rising, it's your time. Let buzz open up the door. Here we go again now. Baron's got you. Your last chance. this next tune. It's a blues tune. It's a love song, okay? But it's about anybody that's ever had trouble with a woman. So it's kind of written from a bloke's perspective. So please don't hate me, all you lovely ladies.
Yeah.
Undiscovered
and Under the Radar Music.
Hello there, I'm Elvin Robinson. I play drums for Crowsaw.
I'm Rob Lomax, guitar vocals for Crowsaw.
Now, your bassist is already gone.
Yeah.
But is that because I kind of offended him by introducing him as the wrong person?
Yep, definitely, yeah. He's going to find his lawyer.
You'll be hearing from him promptly.
So, I know quite a bit about both of your backgrounds because you were in Dead Pig before. We showcased you at Wyeside, and you were in The Myth, then you played on Midlands Today. Not many bands get that kind of opportunity.
You never told me that.
No. Keep it quiet.
So, what is your bass player's secret? What other bands is he kind of moonlights with?
He used to play in a band in Newport called Hoochie Mama, who were an out-and-out funk band with all the backing vocalists and horn section and all the rest of it.
Let's talk Crowsaw then. First of all, the name. What does it mean?
We were trying to come up with various names, and every time we came up with something, we'd Google it, and it had already been done.
We wanted Crow in there, and after that, we had to find something that matched with it that wasn't all over Google.
Yeah. So.
Are you getting many gigs as a result?
We're doing all right, actually, at the minute.
We
headlined the Steelhouse a few weeks ago. We headlined the Patriot a couple of weeks ago as well in Crumlin, and they're good gigs, you know. We're the only unsigned band that's ever headlined the Steelhouse.
Nice.
Bringing in a biker audience.
And what's life like now around the Golden Valley area? Because that's where you're all kind of predominantly from, isn't it?
Boozy.
Good. You say that with a Corona in your hand.
Yeah. I kind of think of Grosmont, where I live, as a quaint drinking village with a tourist problem.
That's very true. The amount of people who kind of flock around to, you know, these kind of borderland places like Hay-on-Wye and Kingston. Do you get to play much here in Hay? Because there's not that many venues.
This is the first time. Yeah.
I want to know the day jobs then. When you're not making music, what do you do?
I'm a carpenter.
I work for an auctioneer.
Do you sell much?
Yeah, they are a very, very busy company.
They're a busy company, but not you personally.
No.
Busy lackey.
And are you a successful carpenter?
Mildly.
Do you work Monday to Friday?
I do indeed, yeah. Most Saturdays as well.
So there's no gaping holes in your schedule there?
Not often. No.
And what kind of stuff do you make?
Windows, doors, kitchens.
Quite a range.
Yeah, I do all sorts.
Right. Ever made anything for the band?
No, not as yet. There's no money in this band.
And that's an interesting point, isn't it? There's so many bands who are doing it just for the love of doing it. What keeps you making music?
Money. And the prospect of it. No, I mean, obviously we love playing, we love the stuff we're doing. With the addition of Thompson to the band, his foundation in music is in funk, and he's such a solid player, but he's bringing a real twist to what we do, which is working out really, really well.
That's great for me. The rhythm section has taken a turn for the better.
What can we expect, you know, this time next year, say?
Keep plugging us in South Wales. That's where we're heading, because they love it. There's
really?
People coming out a lot down there to see us.
I suppose you have the choice, don't you? You either drive up Hereford Way or you drive back down towards Abergavenny. And out to Newport.
Yeah, I mean, the Hereford scene sort of, it kind of died a bit for me a few years back. But I
did
don't
for everyone.
The South Wales area, we've been doing a lot of work with a lady that promotes a band called Hangfire. She's got us quite a few gigs and her foot in the door down there, and it seems to be going quite well for us because it's quite well received, you know.
Really great to catch up with you both once again, and thank you for coming down today.
That's quite all right.
Thank you very much for having us, Andrew. It's nice to see you, mate.
BBC introducing in Hereford and Worcester
with Andrew Master.
Be part of it.
Think I like a smile. Will you be there where you say you were? Are you gonna rise from here? Are you gonna do what you say you were? Think I like a style. We'll be right back. say a word. Are you gonna stand for me? Are you gonna do all the things you say? Think I like your style. Are you gonna be where you say you would? Are you gonna sell me now? Are you gonna do what you say you will? Think I like your style.
So this next one is another bit of a work in progress, and obviously this is going to go out on the radio, so we've had to change one word in the chorus, which is now funk, okay? Great crowd. Hope you've had a good time. Something nice to do in the afternoon, isn't it? Makes a change. Have to go and have a beer in a minute. We'll be right back.
They started off life as a covers band, now writing their own material like that. Funk You, yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, Crowsaw!
See our session snaps right now.
bbc.co.uk/Hereford and Worcester/introducing.
I'm Ross from Ross.
Yeah, first time here, mate. Yeah.
And what do you think of Crowsaw?
Amazing. Got to check them out again. Like them on Facebook and all that.
Hi, what's your name and where are you from?
Mary in Bewdley. They're really cool. Good riffs. Nice.
I'm Scott from Bewdley.
Is this first time at the Globe in Hay-on-Wye, Scott?
Yeah, very impressed. Excellent.
And how would you describe the place?
Awesome. It's pretty arty. It's a cool one.
Okay. What do you think of Crowsaw?
Brilliant. Vintage sound, really heavy, bluesy, awesome.
If you're writing music in Herefordshire and Worcestershire, be part of it. Upload your music to bbc.co.uk/Hereford and Worcester/introducing.